Hey guys, it's Matt's Photoshop here, and I'm back with another video.
Oh my God!
What I do in this video is I take the Asking Alexandria logo and using the transform little button thingy, I don't know what you really call it. You shrink it down a size to whatever size you want. You put it on the shirt like that, like I'm doing. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to outline it. I'm going to copy it. I'm going to paste it, like what I'm doing right here. And then I'm going to move it right above it. See, like that. And I'm basically going to do that for the entire thing until right near the end. Okay, so right at this point, I am using color balance to take the individual Asking Alexandria logos, and I found out that if I use the color balance on it, if you see on the video quite closely, it changes the little outline and makes a little glow of whatever color you're making it. So I thought that was a pretty cool add-on. So I did that for every single one of the logos, and I did it a different color every time. Right here, I'm just gonna touch up the edges a little bit, just to make it look clean, make it look nice. I think the final product came out pretty nice, that's just my opinion. I don't wanna sound cocky, I don't know, I kinda like this t-shirt design. Obviously, I can't do anything with it though, because it's not my logo, so.
They took you, Nightman, and you don't belong to them. They left me in a world of darkness without your sexy hands, and I miss you, Nightman, so bad. Dayman, fighter of the night.